Hello, my name is Shreeja. I am a software engineer working on Google Chrome and a Chromium org admin at Google Summer of Code. Let's dive into Chromium. Chromium is one of the biggest open source projects out there. Our mission at Chromium is to provide fast, seamless, safe, and reliable computing experiences accessible to all. Our mission drives our core principles at Chromium to provide speed, simple, secure, stable browser to all. All our work at Chromium is focused to achieve this mission with both Chromium as a browser and Chrome OS as an operating system to provide a healthy and open web ecosystem out there. The code we contribute to Chromium is used by various browsers like Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, Opera, Brave, and many others. Contributing to Chrome is a great opportunity to impact millions, billions of users. We are using the browsers every single day. Chromium started participating in Google Summer of Code from 2021. From then, we have had 23 projects, 50 plus experienced Chromium mentors, 4 admins. We host various projects on performance, security, privacy of browser and operating system. Couple of projects from previous years was, first one was the Closed Tab Cache project, which was a browser feature developed to make tab restores instant. You can try out this feature at chrome://flags/closed-tab-cache. One more project which came out GSOC was ui.perfetto.dev, where we added Core Web Vitals. ui.perfetto.dev is a great tool to get brilliant insights into the performance of applications through trace visualization and metrics. And apart from this, we have other great projects from GSOC. To learn more about Chromium, please visit chromium.org. If you have any questions on how to get started contributing to Chromium, please reach out to us at chromium-gsoc@chromium.org. Please see our Twitter page and blogs to know more about what we are doing. Thank you.